We are implementing EPHE projects in a city near Bucharest, which is called Otopeni. We have involved there seven second grade classrooms now, and we have all the children already involved in the activities. 187 families which have been involved in the evaluation phase, they answer the questionnaires, they give us feedback, and are now informed about all the activities we are going to do during the school year. The goal is to reduce health inequalities in communities around Europe. So we have seven countries involved, and we are very glad that we are part of the project and Romania is there. We have different communities and you can feel the inequalities here. And we chose Otopeni because it's a special case for us. We have only one primary school, and there that gathers all the children in the community. So you have in the same class children with high income parents and low. We have four themes. So we are focusing on physical activities, on fruits and vegetables, on water consumption and sleep. And around the year, we are developing actions that will educate the children, but also their families and communities on these four topics. It is very good that it's a 3 years project. So I believe that only long-term projects can change behaviors and not only single interventions.